Hello YouTube, it is I, the Amazing Kitty Sotus, with another bot match video. And today I'm going to be playing Unreal Tournament 1999 again. And if you've been heard about the master servers being shut down with Unreal Tournament, Unreal Gold, and Unreal Tournament 2004, don't worry, there are master servers that are available. Without further ado, let's run the game. I'll be running it with the Direct3D 11 renderer.
In 2291, in an attempt to control violence among deep space miners, the New Earth government legalized no-holds-barred fighting. The Andrew Mining Corporation, working with the NEG, established a series of leagues and bloody public exhibitions. The fight's popularity grew with their brutality. Soon, Leandri discovered that the public matches were their most profitable enterprise. The Professional League was formed. A cabal of the most violent and skilled warriors in known space selected to fight in a grand tournament. Now it is 2341. 50 years have passed since the founding of Deathmatch.
That is about all. Peace out.